Yo, what's up? Mark from Wandering Souls, back with a new video. Glad to announce to you guys that this is the launch of a new series on my channel. This is all about metal book of books or re metal related books. Showing you guys some books that could be interesting for metal fans to read. Great stories that could be encyclopedias, or some biographies or stuff like that, or just some all cool related stuff about metal bands. Could be all genres, of course. The next book I'm gonna show is about black metal. I got some more books coming in as well. Really think that would be interesting to own or to read or whatever. Anyways, the first book I want to show you is from a guy called Gary Sharp Young. And if you don't know this guy, this is of course a rock journalist. Did reviews for a lot of magazines in the past. And he did some wrote more than 20 books about metal, or metal or orientated books about Black Sabbath, Ozzy Osbourne. Did some really cool encyclopedia about thrash metal and that kind of stuff. A lot of He's been in the business since he was 14. He already did some graphic artwork design for bands like Anacrusis, Grim Reaper, the album See You in Hell with the really nice cover. He did that really cool artwork. Sadly, the guy passed away on a young age. He was 46 when he had an aneurysm and died. Really sad. The guy was obviously an Englishman. Really did really great stuff. He was talented in writing and telling about metal related stuff. And sadly he took away from this world. So rest in peace, dude. Although the guy is almost dead for 8 years, he really left some awesome stuff, including the Rock Detector encyclopedia I'm gonna show you next. The A to Z of Black Metal is one of the stuff he wrote, collected, compiled. Really interesting book. Talking about all kind of metal bands from the beginning to this book was released in 2001, I think. Until that period, from the 80s till 21, he describes a lot of bands, and the well-known bands like Dimmu Borgir, Emperor, Mayhem, Immortal. The big names are all in there. Also the start of the genre with bands like Celtic Frost, Hellhammer, Bathory, even some Slayer in there, Merciful Fate. All of the start of the genre till the genres get bigger with the second wave in the 90s. really describe it well. Back looks like this, really cool. A nice picture. This is a guy, the band member Nathorst van Sorhin. Nice picture. Really looks amazing. There's an introduction to black metal in the first part of the book, talking about the genre and how it grows and what's interesting about it. It also has a some stuff about what happened around the black metal scene. There was a lot happening, of course, in the scene, the church burnings and the stuff like that. He talks about briefly, not really big. That is a stuff I will come back onto with the next book I'm gonna show you in the next video. There will be a lot more about that. Anyways, this is some great stuff. Yeah, it shows discographies and some rapid explanation about the bands, and Squidpedia style. Also, even some, there's some pictures in here. This one is from Proscriptor, for example, from EPSU. Bigger pictures, like this one. Yeah, really, really interesting book. Yeah, shows definitely some stuff you never knew. There are a lot of other bands that are unknown, and they are also in the book from that time period. really interesting book to read. Kind of stuff, just going to it briefly. There's a picture here somewhere, I think. It's hard to... bigger picture. Yeah, there's all kind of bands in here are definitely related. Not all pure black metal, but a lot of pure black metal bands are in here. It's overall interesting documentation. To read, there's some cool pictures in there, of course. Yeah, you get the drift, I think. The really cool stuff. And a really cool picture of Abbath. Yeah, really amazing stuff. Going from A to Z to all kind of black metal related bands. Definitely interesting. If you are new to the genre, it's definitely a good book to check out, to discover some early bands and not only the new bands. Bands that deserve attention. Great stuff. Yeah. I'm really looking forward to check out more of his guy stuff. I also ordered the death metal variant of this one, so I'm really stoked to get that in, although it will take a couple of weeks to get here. this book was brought out by Cherry Red Books. You can also check out rockdetector.com. I don't know how easy it's to get to your area. From my personal perspective, it takes a while, so I guess if you are into the States or something, it would take a couple of weeks longer. Anyways, great stuff. Looking forward to the next book of this series. Yeah, really interesting to read. Let me know, guys, know what you think, if you know the book, or if you would like to read this kind of stuff or see more of these videos. Yeah, it's really fun to show you guys the book. Definitely want to show you guys some more. Yeah, definitely check this guy out and his work, Gary Sharp Young. yeah, that's it actually. If you want something to say, just put it in the comment section. I'm always interested in to see what people think about certain things. So thank you for watching, liking and supporting. Hope to see you guys with my next video, and thank you, take care and have a nice day.